90 माइनस थीटा, 10 90 माइनस थीटा, 10 90 माइनस थीटा इज इक्वल टू ऑपोजिट ऑफ 90 माइनस थीटा, एडजेसेंट ऑफ 90 माइनस थीटा, राइट डाउन व्हाइल आई एम राइटिंग ऑन द बोर्ड। ఏంగిల్ మాత్రమే రాసుకోవాలి మనం. సో నౌ ద యాంగిల్ ఇస్ 90 మైనస్ తీటా, దేర్ ఫోర్ యు హావ్ టు రైట్ ద రేషియో యాజ్ ఆపోజిట్ ఆఫ్ 90 మైనస్ తీటా బై అడ్జసెంట్ ఆఫ్ 90 మైనస్ తీటా. నౌ వాట్ ఇస్ ద ఆపోజిట్ ఆఫ్ 90 మైనస్ తీటా? ది ఆపోజిట్ ఆఫ్ 90 మైనస్ తీటా ఎక్స్, దేర్ ఫోర్ యు రైట్ ఎక్స్ divided by
y,
adjacent of y, adjacent, but you observe, see x is opposite of 90 minus theta, but it is adjacent of theta. Similarly y is also adjacent of theta, but it is opposite of theta. So x for theta, what is x for theta? It is nothing but adjacent of theta. So adjacent of theta divided by y means opposite of theta. You see the diagram, opposite of theta. Now it is nothing but adjacent of by opposite is equal to cot theta. Right on. Cot theta. So right on. Therefore, first one, tan 90 minus theta is equal to cot theta. Tan 90 minus theta is equal to cot theta. Tan 90 minus theta is equal to cot theta. Tan 90 minus theta is equal to cot theta. So now this completed. Three ratios completed. Now by using reciprocals. Now you don't use triangle. For finding first three ratios, use the this triangle. For finding next three ratios, you don't use the triangle, but use the reciprocals. Use the reciprocals. I think you already written.
Yes, sir.
All right. Next, cosecant theta. Fifth one, cosecant. పెద్దగా రాస్తానయ్యా. Cosecant, COSEC 90 minus theta is equal to 1 by sin 90 minus theta. Okay, this is the reciprocal, because you know that cosecant theta is equal to 1 by sin theta. You know that cosecant theta is equal to 1 by sin theta. Now here it is 90 minus theta is there. Therefore you have to write 1 by sin 90 minus theta. Antemi sin cosecant 30 anko 1 by sin 30, cosecant 60 1 by sin 60 ala anamata. Okay, are you understand?
Yes sir.
Now by using complementary angles, you know that sin 90 minus theta is equal to cos theta. Sin 90 minus theta is, you see, number one, it is nothing but cos theta. You know that 1 by cos theta is reciprocal of secant theta. Therefore, 1 by cos theta is equal to secant theta. Therefore, cosecant 90 minus theta is equal to secant theta. Write down secant theta. So, cosecant 90 minus theta is equal to secant theta. Cosecant theta is equal to 1 by sin theta. Therefore, cosecant 90 minus theta is equal to sin 90 minus theta. You know that sin 90 minus theta, it is nothing but cos theta. Again, 1 by cos theta. It is also reciprocal of secant theta. Therefore, in the clip, 1 by sin cos theta becomes secant theta. Therefore, cosecant 90 minus theta is equal to secant theta. Write down. ఇదే మేము టైం ఉంది కదా, ఇదే బాగున్నట్టు చూస్తా ఉంటాం. స్క్రీన్ ఫుల్ రావడం లేదు బాబు, తర్వాత చెప్పించాలి నాకు. Next. Okay. Next. Secant 90 minus theta. Next one is secant 90 minus theta. Fifth one. Secant 90 minus theta. So it is, you know that secant theta is equal to 1 by cos theta. Therefore, secant unte 1 by cos undali. So 1 by cos A angle, same angle, 90 minus theta, here also 90 minus theta. Now you see the second one. You know that sin 90 minus theta is equal to cos theta. Similarly, cos 90 minus theta, it is number 2. Cos 90 minus theta, it is nothing but sin theta. Now you know that 1 by sin theta is nothing but cosecant theta, right now, cosecant theta. So secant 90 minus theta, right inside the brackets, compulsory you write 90 minus theta inside the brackets. Now you draw a rectangle, secant 90 minus theta is equal to secant 90 minus theta is equal to cosecant theta. After completion of this one, I will tell you how to remember how these are changing. Write down. The last one, tan 90 minus theta. Write down. Tan 90 minus theta. Yes. Sixth one. Tan 90 minus theta. Tan 90 minus theta is equal to 1 by, sorry.
Cot.
Cot 90 minus theta is equal to 1 by tan 90 minus theta. Right. You see third one. So what is the value of tan 90 minus theta? Tell me, it is in the number 3. Yes. 1 by cot theta. Yes. What is the value of 1 by cot theta?
10.
Yes. Tan theta. Very good. Tan theta. Now, cot. That's one. So cot 90 minus theta is equal to 1 by tan by ikkada vrayala. Here we have to draw by handwriting play very important role while doing mathematics. Now cot 90 minus theta is equal to 1 by tan 90 minus theta. You know that tan 90 minus theta is equal to cot theta. Already you know that 1 by cot theta, it is reciprocal of tan theta. Therefore, cot 90 minus theta is equal to tan theta. So write down the brackets, it is very important. So this is the reciprocal of tan is 1 by cot. So cot 90 minus theta is equal to 1 by tan 90 minus theta is equal to 1 by cot theta, 1 by cot theta and tan. Therefore, cot 90 minus theta is equal to tan theta. Okay. Ayyindavara? Completed?
Yes, sir. Right, yes.
Next one. Trigonometric ratios for negative angle, for minus theta, It is not in our textbook, but it is very important. You know this one. So first you draw x-axis, y-axis. Now negative angle. So negative angle means, you know that negative angle. This is minus theta.
This is minus theta. I see the board.
Minus theta. This is A. This is B. This is C. You know that under x-axis, x, y, z, x, x dash, y, y dash. ఇదో చెప్పేసి స్టాప్ చేస్తాను. సో మైనస్ థీటా. సో మైనస్ థీటా మీ నెగటివ్ యాంగిల్. సో క్లాక్ వైజ్ డైరెక్షన్, క్లాక్ వైజ్, క్లాక్ వైజ్ ఈజ్ పాజిటివ్ యాంగిల్. దిస్ ఈజ్ యాంటీ క్లాక్, సారీ యాంటీ క్లాక్ వైజ్. యాంటీ క్లాక్ వైజ్ ఈజ్ నెగటివ్ యాంగిల్. దిస్ ఈజ్ యాంటీ క్లాక్ వైజ్. దిస్ ఈజ్ క్లాక్ వైజ్. సో క్లాక్ వైజ్ ఈజ్ నథింగ్ బట్ నెగటివ్ యాంగిల్. ఇది నెగటివ్ యాంగిల్. వాట్ ఈస్ ద పాజిటివ్ యాంగిల్? యు సీ దిస్ వన్ ఎక్స్ ఆక్సిస్. దిస్ ఈజ్ పాజిటివ్. యాంటీ క్లాక్ వైజ్ అంట. యాంటీ క్లాక్ వైజ్ ఇస్ నథింగ్ బట్ ప్లస్ థీటా. దిస్ ఈజ్ క్లాక్ వైజ్. క్లాక్ వైజ్ మీన్స్ నెగటివ్ యాంగిల్. యు రిమెంబర్ క్లాక్ వైజ్ 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 లైక్ దట్. It is negative angle. Anti-clockwise means positive angle. Now you see, this is the negative angle. So minus theta. Now this is nothing but negative y. Why minus s? Because minus y. Because it is under x-axis. You know that the values of the values on y-axis above the x-axis positive, below the y-axis negative. So plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, plus 4, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus like that. So the BC automatically negative length. This is Y. This is nothing but X. X, no change in the value of X. No change in the value of X. And no change in the hypotenuse. Only change is in the vertical BC. The length BC, because it is under X-axis. Therefore it is negative. Next. Now I think you understand this one. Now number one, one by one I will tell you.
Okay. Are you listening? 20 kutnara, open clear ha? 22, 23, 24 unnaru. So, 20 kutcheshnar.
Okay. Inko sir chapta kavaran. Now first you write up. Sine of minus theta. Sir, kutin chappe stop jasna. Sine of minus theta. So, it is nothing but opposite of minus theta. Opposite of minus theta by opposite of minus theta by hypotenuse.
You see the diagram. ABC is a right angle triangle and this is negative angle. It is 90 degrees. Now you see the board. Opposite of 90 minus theta. Opposite of minus theta means it is nothing but minus y. It is nothing but
minus y. Minus y by r. Because the hypotenuse r. Now you separate, you write separate minus separately. Then you draw like that. Write like that. Y by r. Y by r. Now you see here. This is positive theta, positive angle. It's nothing but C and point. It is Y.
Same thing. Addamlo chusukuntanu anamata. Triangle ABC. Addamlo chusukunte ela untundo ala untundi angle. Ikkademo positive, ikkademo negative. Now you see the board again. Plus theta. So if you remove R, you write some minus separately. Then what is y by r? See y by r. Y by r. Y by r means minus bracket. Y means opposite of sine theta. Opposite of theta.
So opposite of theta divided by hyp. There is no change in the hypotenuse.
Now see.
Right.
Instead, opposite of theta by hypotenuse.
Opposite of theta. By hypotenuse, it is nothing but bracket second sine theta.
Sir, board ganapalle.
Yes, sir. Kinda bracket, sir. Sir, will maatladukunte modasanu ganapalle.
Right, right. Okay. Lekunte stop cheddam randi. Endukante students down ayyutaru. Nenu inko roju kaante din cheptanu. Stop chesiddam.
ఎందుకంటే ఇది గూగుల్ మీట్ కదా, కొత్తగా ఉంది ఈరోజు అందరికి. సో ఆవిడ 18కి వచ్చేసి అవునా సార్ బాగుంటుంది, ట్రై చేద్దాం. ఇక్కడ నాకు ఫుల్ స్క్రీన్ రావడం లేదు, హాఫ్ స్క్రీన్ వస్తాను నాకు. రేపు